One day when heaven is filled with his praises, one day when sin must as black as could be, that Jesus came forth to be born of a virgin. He dwelt among men, my example is he. The Word became flesh, and the light shined among us. His glory revealed, his living he loved me, dying he saved me, buried he carried my sins far away, rising he justified freely forever, cause one day he's come.
Sometimes the preacher has a bit better feeling for where he's gone and where he's going and how God's leading. So in the interest to make sure we're on the same foundation this morning, let me share with you just a review of some of the things the Lord's been speaking to us over the last few weeks. A couple of weeks ago, we preached here from 2 Peter. Here, the challenges to us is to know who we are, know where we stand, and know what we must do. Amen. Know who you are. Knowing who you are and knowing where you stand. Just to be clear, this is not merely a political statement. Are you hearing me this morning?
Amen.
And politicians have a tendency to switch sides from time to time. And many times, I think many of us, we're still politicking. We're no better than the politicians. We're trying to, how did I say this a while back when I preached? We're trying to hustle God. Do you really think you can hustle God?
No.
How is it that we would think, well, and honestly what happens is that we deceive ourselves. And sometimes you come and you hear a preacher preaching and you maybe you read the Bible and something gets you. And here's what you say. I thought I was better. And it's not just about whether you're better or not. It's who you are and where you stand.